Hey guys, I'm back for the fourth part of Power Craze Penguin, and I'm gonna go jumping into it. I falls there, a daring rescue. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and I'll be skipping through all these bits like normal when it lets me. Ooh, yeah, you get to win this bit. You found the crack. Collect everything so I can get super fail, which is in every single round is my goal. I wonder who is fighting now. One electrical red gun. Since I don't know the technical name, I'm just going to call it an electrical one. I need to flip the switch. I almost forgot about that. Oh, I'm even fighting on the other side. Why was playing that? Smash everything up. Can't go up the top anymore. Glad if I need to get across, and that's the captain joining me somehow. It is a game, so anything's possible, innit? Oh, thank you. That'll that'll get to the second part of that door. And that'll open up. Right, let's go across up here. Just a bit of money. Can I get down there? Can I get back up? Looks like I'm not going that way. Let's try. I'll have to go down here another way. Making that so that he can, get across in a minute. Now we're going up the green one. Seriously? Down the red. Four. Now I need to attack. Need his strength. No, I don't want to hide. Alright, there we go. That's it, come on. Oh, I want to put it. Smash all this fencing off. Oh, this is going to be the making of the croc. Well, big crocodile, should I say. A rideable one. Literally, everything down on this side is going to be for creating the crocodile. all the parts that are wiggling and the ones that have to be made first. Otherwise, it's not going to go anywhere. Oh yeah, I forgot these bits need doing too. A bit more done. Getting there bit by bit. Well, what's next after this one there? Oh, several pieces. A lot of pieces. We need to do that. That's the left paw. This is the right paw. I'll do the back paws as well. Left back paw. And then that's the neck area. The lower jaw. And that's the tail. Oh, and also that's the front end. It's like I did it all backwards. Oh well. Never mind. There a minute, so I can go on here. Ah! Yeah, you will be scared. Need to, but I'm going to. Here. I put the stairs. Oh, I can't go down the stairs because I need to. Oh. Nope, can't do it. It's like I can't go through there. Oh well. I can use pink. Oh, sick. There. Ah. I know the problem. I need to go up. Okay, one person. To do with this bit. And then create the fan to get up. Basically everything in this room is smashing up. Ah. I can make it. Does he know that I should not be testing it? At all. There it is. To get destroyed really fast. It's like nothing in here can be used. Get all these chairs smashed up. I'll do that in a minute. Okay, it can't be full on. Get that pulled out, and now we can... Oh! I'm gonna get it eventually. Star, where is it? Ah, got up. Right, now I'm down. Can I go through? No. So I guess I just did this. Ah, there we go. What's this room for? Nothing. Alright, going in here. Nothing here. Nope, right, time to open the doors up. I'll create them later. Get out the bees! Ah. Right, smash. Smash bees? Seriously, I'm smashing to get the wall, aren't you kidding? More. best go this way, see what I'm hitting first. Which is a lot. But don't forget guys to subscribe to my channel and to comment down below if you'd like to see me play this one in free mode. Also I'm gonna have to get the characters bought for it obviously, but when I'm open I do get them, so that's good. Get all this smashed up. Stairs. Ladder. There we go. Oh yeah, yeah, got the super villain. Right. Time to roll this down. Oh no, I should have gone into that last room. I do it every time. See you in the next one, guys.